I'm all right. After them.
Where did you come from?
I had to walk over from the highway. We had trouble with a gold stick-up.
What happened?
Spy Smasher got on our trail, and I had to keep him away from the truck. Now I got to check up with Lawler. Can you take me to the plant?
Sure. Hop in.
Did they get away?
One of them did. He got into a truck on that low road. Let me drive.
Suppose the man you're after works here?
He might. He seemed to know that truck driver. At least we better look the place over.
There's the gold. You're cutting it up.
Hey.
How's it working?
Swell. Look, there's the goal in the last place anybody would ever look for it.
That's a swell system. When do we ship?
As soon as we get finished pressing these bricks. The ship will clear the minute we get this on board.
You're making gold brick.
That doesn't make sense.
Maybe it does. The mask can't use that gold in America. But if he cuts it up and sends it to foreign countries, he can buy munitions.
Well, that must be the idea. There are too many men in there for us to handle. We better get help from Admiral Corby.
I'll ride over to Spring Valley and phone him. In the meantime, you keep an eye on him and don't let him move that gold.
Right.
That wasn't much of a broadcast, Drake, but it's all the news I can make public now.
Well, that's okay, Admiral Corby. Perhaps,
pardon me.
Of course.
Yes, what is it? Just a moment, please. I'll have to ask you to step outside, Drake, for a moment. This is a confidential message.
Well, certainly. Come on, Steve.
Spy Smasher, go ahead.
Switch on the power.
Okay.
Calling M1. Drake calling M1.
Come in, Drake.
Admiral Corby's getting an important message and I left the television camera turned on him. If you tune in your special wave, you can pick up what he says.
Good. I'll get him.
All right. I'll be there immediately.
But that Spy Smasher, where is he?
He's phoning from Spring Valley Station. He's found the stolen gold hidden in the Everdure pottery plant. I'm going to raid that place immediately. Jack's going to hold him there until I arrive.
Hello? Yes?
Spy Smasher knows you have the gold out there.
What? Well, where is he now?
He just phoned Corby from Spring Valley. And one of Corby's men is hiding in the plant.
Don't worry, we'll get both of them. And we'll get that gold brick out of here before Corby arrives. Right.
What's wrong? Head for Spring Valley. You'll meet Spy Smasher along the road. Get him. Any way you can.
Right.
You two find Corby's man. Back the truck up to the main entrance. We've got to get that gold out of here as quick as possible.
unloading that gold. You come with me.
Give me some shells. We can just hold them off a few minutes more. Admiral Corby will be here with help.
Hope he's not too late. They're loading that gold in the truck and almost ready to take off.
Just keep him busy there a minute.
Don't let him get to the truck.